is for apple. Can you find apples? A. They are on the tree. B is for ball. Can you find balls? Yes, they are in the basket. C is for cat. Can you find cats? Yes, they are sleeping on the mat. D is for dog. Can you find dogs? Yes, they are chasing a frog. E is for elephant. Can you find elephants? Yes, they are taking a bath. F is for fish. Can you find fish? Yes, they are swimming in the dish. G is for goat. Can you find goats? Yes, they are grazing in the moat. H is for hat. Can you find hats? Yes, they are hanging on the rack. I is for igloo. Can you find igloos? Yes, they are in the snow. J is for jam. Can you find jam? Yes, it is in the jar. K is for kite. Can you find kites? Yes, they are flying high. L is for lion. Can you find lions? Yes, they are roaring in the jungle. M is for monkey. Can you find monkeys? Yes, they are swinging on the tree. N is for nest. Can you find nests? Yes, they are on the branch. O is for orange. Can you find oranges? Yes, they are in the basket. P is for penguin. Can you find penguins? Yes, they are sliding on the ice. Q is for queen. Can you find queens? Yes, she is wearing a crown. R is for rabbit. Can you find rabbits? Yes, they are hopping in the garden. S is for Sunday. Can you find the sun? Yes, it is shining bright in the sky. T is for turtle. Can you find turtles? Yes, they are swimming in the pond. U is for umbrella. Can you find umbrellas? Yes, they are open in the rain. A V is for violin. Can you find violins? Yes, they are playing beautiful music. W is for whale. Can you find whales? Yes, they are swimming in the ocean. X is for xylophone. Can you find xylophones? Yes, they are making music. Y is for yak. Can you find yaks? Yes, they are grazing in the field. Z is for zebra. Can you find zebras? Yes, they are running in a herd.